How to download Processing IDE. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, firstly open any one of the browser. I'm using Google Chrome here. At the top, in the search box, simply write Processing IDE download. After that, hit the enter key, and in the results you will see the official website. Simply click on it. Once you open the website, you will see when you scroll below the option to download. You can see download processing 4.3.1 for Windows. Simply click on it, and depending upon your internet speed, shortly the file will be downloaded on your laptop or PC. After the zip folder has been downloaded, you simply need to extract all the files and then set up the application on your device. And that's it. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.